Thanks, guys. It's just that people think my snake is petrifying people.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Snakes? Like, are we talking, like, long snakes here?
I'm sorry, mate, but we don't do snakes.
Yeah, we try to help.
First Ron, and now Hermione. God, how am I supposed to figure this out? I'm not smart like you, Hermione, and I'm not... Well, Ron's good at something. What am I supposed to do? Where are you?
Here.
Cooking good.
No,
looking.
No time for that. Please trust me, Harry. I'm here to help you.
Who are you?
We've got no time to waste. Come with me.
Hey, by the way, I never caught your name.
Oh, my name's Serena.
Oh, that sounds a lot like my pet snake's name.
Oh, what was her name?
His name was Seth. People think that he was petrifying people, but there's no way. He's been my bro for so long. If he was capable of petrifying people, it probably would have happened to me a long time ago. By the way, where are you taking me? I've looked up and down this library. I haven't found anything.
Wow, are you sure you're looking at the right places? This is a restricted section of the library.
Oh, I've totally heard of this place. Doesn't it have the most evil books on... Wait a minute. Isn't it forbidden to students? How are we going to get past the guards?
It's okay. My friend, he gave me his shroud and this is his cloak. We can use it to get past the guard.
He just gave it? Are you guys close friends or something?
We're just friends, Harry. Don't worry about it.
Who's worried? I'm not worried.
Hey, just follow my lead. Hey, look over there.
I don't see what. Where did you go?
homeschooled panda is not to be trifled with. Its vicious body rolls cause immediate petrification. Due to its lazy and procrastinating nature, it delays its activities until night, then crams everything in, hence its dark eye spots. To avoid it, steer clear of areas with lots of bamboo, its only source of food.
Everything matches up. The panda must have come to Hogwarts.
Not quite. I may be mistaken, but isn't this area off limits to students?
Professor Fusidor, we were just sleepwalking.
Harry, I'm going to spare you the embarrassment of having to explain yourself. First, you are forgiven for trespassing. Second, while your ideas are well thought out, they're wrong. The panda is not the culprit. He was taken care of a while ago.
How can you be so sure?
I'm sure because I took care of the matter myself. I slayed the panda personally. Students, heed my advice. Don't pursue this any further. It's not a matter for students to handle. And don't let me catch you here again.
Don't be sad, Harry. Harry?
Sorry. It's just, we spent all this time and we're still nowhere.
Don't worry. We can still...
No! You don't understand. People are getting petrified and we've done nothing to stop it. For God's sake, someone died. Can you open your eyes for a second, please? Ugh. Sorry. I'm so sorry. This got really frustrated. It's not your fault.
Hey, what if I promised that you could see your snake again?
Oh my God. Seriously? If you think I give a damn about finding my snake right now, you are seriously mistaken.
I thought you'd... Forget it!
No, don't. Girls are so confusing. How did she even know about my snake? I didn't even tell her. Hermione, if you were here, you know what to do. What were you reading, anyways? History of Hogwarts. Oh my God. Hermione, if you could hear me now, you're a genius. Looking at history books that no one else would think to even look at? During the attack on Hogwarts a century ago, the panda couldn't physically manifest itself. Existing as a spirit, it possessed a student to do its bidding and eventually brought itself into this world. The student, known now only as He Who Doesn't Really Bear Naming, bore the dark mark around his eyes. Malfoy, eye circles but bad grades. Of course, it's Malfoy. I have to tell Confuciador immediately. But I should probably talk to someone else first. Can you forgive me?
I forgive you, but I just want to be left alone right now.
Just hear me out for a second. You've been amazing this entire trip. This journey we've had together. And without, like, the stuff that you've done, we wouldn't have gotten this far. And I guess what I'm trying to say is,
Ha! So you think you figured it out, Potter. Stupid, useless Harry Potter. It doesn't even matter. It'll be too late anyways. Because tonight, my master awakens. You'll be seeing a lot of this tonight.
We should go tell Confuciador.
No, last time he didn't believe us. And then by the time they start trying, it'll be too late. It's up to us. We have to act now.
Wait, I think I can hear the panda's body rolls. He must be nearby.
Wait, you can hear body rolls?